Welcome to another episode of Health Basket. Today I will be addressing a few of the common skin conditions that I come across in my practice. Now, what is a scar basically? Scar is a fibrous tissue, an area of fibrous tissue that is formed instead of normal skin. Now, why does this happen? When there is injury to the skin. So it can happen when there is a trauma or a post-surgical or most commonly post-acne. So when the skin gets injured, the repair mechanism, that is the collagen in the skin, tries to repair. And when that happens, a fibrous area is formed. Now the scars can be hypertrophic, that is when it is thickened, or atrophic when it is depressed. Now commonly when you see post-surgery, the scar can be thickened, that is called a hypertrophic scar. And in 1 year's time, usually it will automatically settle on its own. If it doesn't come to normal after a year, then you must see your doctor or a skin specialist to get certain treatments to flatten the scar. There are other kind of scars called keloidal scars. Now, keloidal scars can come even without injury. That there is a genetic tendency for that. The earlier you seek treatment, the better the results are. The next common kind of scars that we come across in our practice is post-acne scars. Now, why does this happen? There is a lot of inflammation when acne, that is pus is formed, that inflames the skin and it goes deeper. And when the acne heals, again, same mechanism, the collagen repairs and it forms scars. Now, there are different types of acne scars. We say pitted scars, rolling scars, box scars. Now, basically, all scars can be treated. Whether it's hypertrophic, atrophic, everything can be treated. But one has to remember that it will not go completely. A scar will remain. We can improve the appearance of the scar by laser treatment or microneedling. There are a lot of options. But it will remain to some extent. And how can you prevent scars from acne? Please do not pinch the acne pimples. Most often I see they try to break the pimple. By breaking it or pinching it or scrubbing it, you only push the inflammation deeper. Now that can leave behind scars. Because acne, if it comes, it will go. And it will leave no scars. But if we break it or pinch it and we increase the inflammation, then it will definitely leave behind scars. And also the other way to prevent acne scars is to prevent acne itself. So how do you prevent acne is, one, take the right medication, see the doctor at the right time. Don't wait for it to become very aggravated in a severe stage, then don't go to the doctor. Go as soon as it starts. So the earlier we take treatment, the earlier the chances of scars not happening. And diet. It's very important that you do avoid high sugar diet. Avoid oily food, avoid high carbohydrates. So this avoidance of these substances will improve your acne. Second is exercise. Exercise will help you regularize your hormones. So the hormonal component will be taken care of. From your side, these are the things that you will have to do.